What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Tyth, and we are back again from...
I have taken over the channel, I am...
I just locked him back up. We're back again for another trove. Take that, Pinata King. Get out of my face, me. You little everybody. So, it is finally here, ladies and gentlemen. I unfortunately have to announce that... Shoutouts, rest in pepperoni. There are too many of them for me to keep up with, ladies and gentlemen. So if you see yourself in the video, you can always comment and let everybody know about it, that it's you. But otherwise, I can't keep up with the shoutouts anymore, which is a good thing, but it is also very sad. It's the same as the comments on my channel being so explosive and out of nowhere that I still get to read most of the comments, but I can't even reply to most of them. But anyway, I just want to say thank you all so much, because that is seriously awesome. And as a little bit of a side giveaway thing, let's do something today. Let's give away a Meowth. So in order to do that, you're gonna have to already be subbed to the channel, leave a comment in the comment section down below, and smack that like button. So let's see how many likes we can get to besides, ladies and gentlemen. I know that it is just a Meowth, but hey, why not? It helps us out, doesn't it? You know? I figure that it's a nice way of being able to give some stuff to all you fine, beautiful people for supporting me. Anyway, we are on the Boomeranger. I am the Lock. We today are going to be kicking all sorts of butt with our melee skills. This is inside Team Pixel 3, although we won't be doing a world tour or anything like that right now. So first, we are going to go... What level are we? Level 32. Let's go to U5. I think we can handle it. Because I'm sure there's like a million, zillion people that are going to end up joining us on our adventure anyway. Oh, look at that! There's a dragon challenge! No, thank you! Hello, Bosco the Dragon.
Is that my name? I thought my name was Eric.
Eric? He's attacking me with water spells and making it go down the wrong tube. Anyways, hello everybody, watch this. Here's a secret to take the Sword of Destiny. Where is everyone? Where are you all, my friends? Let's go to Candyland, 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 Candyland. Let's do it! Let's do it! I am the Lonk in the red suit. Of course, this costume is in links in the description below, and I made it. Yeah, I'm very proud of that. Take this! Ah, windmill attack! Destroy him, everybody! He's just a single enemy and we're having such a hard time with him. At least we are pretty much invincible. Against one enemy, anyway. Hello, everybody! How y'all doing today? I hope everyone is doing fantastic, including all the boys and girls that we got at home, sitting comfortably on the couch watching me from their phone. You better have headphones on, otherwise I'm gonna scare everybody in your house. Ah! See? See what I mean? Oh no, that's not the legendary dragon, that's right. Whee! Oh my goodness, I'm noticing holes in this guy's wings. Devs! Animation guy! You gotta fix that. We do not have... Take this bad guy, I am the Lawn. G'day, mates, I'm the Boomeranger. Everybody makes fun of that video tutorial because Australian, I don't have that accent. I got all the other ones okay, but I don't have Australian accent at all. Rah! Hello, everyone. Stay a while and listen. A recipe. Yes, please. We need to get all the recipes that we can, ladies and gentlemen. What if I sounded like this every single day and I was an announcer? This week in Pokemon, something like that, I don't know. This is actually my natural voice. I'm totally not leaning on the down low so that I can do a commentating voice or anything like that. Why would you say such a thing? Destroy them with a big bomb of power. This voice is also not hurting my throat at all. It's definitely not. Yeah, I am the commentator. Or is this my normal voice? Oh, high-pitched and squealy! Hello, everybody. What is happening? I don't know what everybody is trying to say, but people are... I will defend you to the death, your right to say it. That was pretty all over the place, wasn't it? Well, hello, beautiful fairgrounds. Bloop, I am the Lawn. Thanks for getting in a screenshot, everybody. I really do mean that. Let us dance. Dance with me, my comrades. He used to have a cooler dance until they got rid of it and changed it to a crappier, slower one. Take the dance pad of power up into the attic. Where's the boss? Oh, there he is. Boom booms. Hit him with the boom booms. Where do you think you're going? Ah! Ah! Who's knocking us around? I don't know what's happening. Let's destroy everything. I don't even know. I don't know where the level's gone. Take this. I like how this guy, I keep forgetting he doesn't actually use energy. He uses a cooldown. So a side note is that if anyone is ever using the boomeranger, the boom booms, don't go for energy regeneration or anything like that, because you don't need to, because he's all based on cooldown and stuff. Wah! Bong! We missed it by this much! Missed it by a millisecond! Oh my goodness! Ow! Why are these guys, they're all hurting us so much? Blah! Drink a potion, spill it all over yourself. Wah! Whoa! We went super far. Hit him with the boom boom! Stun attack of power. Hit him with this other thing. I need to check our flasks and see whether or not, ouch! Oh, he hurts so much. Ah-ha! I need to see whether or not we have, wait a second, are we using our lasermancy gear? Yes, we are. That's why we're so weak. Because we're using our lasermancy gear. No, thank you very much. I know everybody else is trying to do that dragon challenge. You know what? I don't care, because it's just a dragon challenge. Look at them all. Let's go scare them. Ha! Wings, engage. Golden wings. I am the golden wing man. Let us go over there and let's scare everyone. I want to surprise these three people. How many we got over here? Three. There's three. There's Mario Mario and Luigi Mario. Nobody will know what that reference is. Or will they? I don't know. Woo! Is this three star completed? Oh, yes it is. So we must go down into the basement and go and fight these guys over here. Here, down into the basement. Whee! I know. I know. What do I know? Nothing. My commentating's all over the place. That's what I know. Because that's the future of commentating right there, ladies and gentlemen. Eventually, 10 years down the line, well, hey, everybody, give it a truth for the enemy. And that's all it's going to be. Take this, you weird dragon monster. Die. Oh, look, it's Bowser.
Give me cupcakes.
Kill him, Bowser. Even though we're not his master, that is some other type of person that's his master. Ooh, we're all slip-slidey, slip-slidey. We should be wearing, if we're in the blue area, you know what we need? Where is it? What? Did they rearrange everything? Yes, I think that they did. Yep, they totally did. Well, that's annoying. I mean, I have to update my mod, because otherwise they moved all our hats all over the place, everybody. But you know what? At least we can switch to our blue suit. And our sword is still the same. That's good. I still don't see it anywhere, so you know what? Fine. We're at least in the proper blueness. Besides our red hat. So just ignore the red hat, and then we're all good. Hello, everybody. I got a fire sword, even though we're in Iceland. That's okay as well. Oh, my goodness gracious. Hello, everyone. Stay a while and listen. Are they already inside this dungeon? Probably. We should have... We should have probably ended up using our gigantic bomb so that we could have blasted our way in, right? Dang! Aha! Secret it! Well, it didn't end up working out as much as I planned it would. I know we're on the wrong class, everybody. That's because I don't really care. Because the dragon challenge, who cares? Today, we're just gonna have fun with it. Ooh, look, it's the big glacial shards! Get all the glacials, everybody! The reason that they look different is because of the Team Pixel Pack mod pack, which has a couple costumes. As well as changing the blocks so that they are a little bit easier for you to see. There you go, my friend. Stay a while and listen once again. Yes, I am the last one. Dragonheart, who's in here? Who wants to get beat up by this guy with the windmill attack of destiny? Who's in here? Who wants to get beat up? Take this, you little fairy freak. Hit him with a foot. Earn something. Already in Team Pixel 2, thanks. Oh, okay. I see. I just automatically react. If people whisper me, I try to invite them to the club, and that's that. By the way, if you are not part of a club, you pretty much have to whisper me like crazy because look at this! Yeah! See how the game froze? Those were all of my friends. That were just the ones that are online. So you have to straight up whisper me if you want to end up being a part of the club. A part of the adventure. Ah, yes. Hello, everyone. You know what we're going to do? You guys can go ahead and keep on going. I'm going to get this social setting off so that we can get a cool screenshot. Bloop. Hello, everybody. Whee! Ah! Are we doing good? Is everything doing good? I hope so. Anyways, we are going to call it after this dungeon is completed. Destroy them with the bombs of power. Yes, I was wondering what you would recommend between the boomerang and the pirate. Well, that depends. The pirate is definitely a very strong class if you end up having the proper gear for him. Plus the fact that, we're almost dead. Launch away. Ah! Get out of here. Leave me alone, everybody. Leave it. Leave it. Whee! Oh my goodness gracious. You know what I'm surprised about? That we're not lagging. Because we should be lagging hardcore right now because I'm uploading. Or maybe I'm not. Maybe I am. Destroy the dragon heart. Yes, he must die the final death of the dragons. Cut open his heart and eat it. Eat his heart. Destroy the dragon. There, he's dead. Dragons are dead. Dragons are dead. Rest in peace, dragons, except for the ones that we're riding. We're going to call it here for today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. So thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to smack that like button, share, favorite, and subscribe to join Team Pixel. Sign on. Stay epic, everybody. Believe in yourself.